Hi, Hope City. My name's Emily Patterson, and I'll be reading today's scripture from John 10:10 and James 5:16. John 10:10. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. And James 5:16. Therefore, confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.